Hello all loyal subscribers. We are almost at 500 mark. Thank you all. Today we continue the Honda CB750 Cafe Racer build. First thing is to test fit YSS rear shocks. Then I make new shelf under the tank for mUnit box and modify start solenoid. And last I test fit Kawasaki Z750 rear rim to match look of front wheel. Let's hit it.
Thank you.
There it is. 5.5-inch wide rim, that is almost at center. Well, it needs some more thinking, but it's doable for sure. I will test out it with different swing arm, but that means also mono shock conversion. Not sure about that yet, but I have to check it. If you want to find out what happens next, subscribe to channel.